Hey, welcome back to the end of Skyblock, where I've let this just run all night. I don't know how long that really is. Probably close to 10 or 12 hours. I don't know. Well, let's find out. It's day 139, so that tells you something, maybe. We're going to be doing something about these guys in a sec. I bred another one, and we got four crammed in here, and it's just unmanageable. If you're jumping in, it's hard to get back out. They kind of crowd to the way I got out that time. Make a bed real quick. That gives me a total of four on me, so keep that in mind. I mean, it's, for internal use only, but still. I'm almost done finishing off the beds in the village here. I've been occasionally buying bread from a given farmer and really just tossing it right back into the system, so that's keeping them breeding a bit. Let's just. Many more of these do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. I guess we can probably get. That's 30 more wool, and I've got two on me, so. Been unlocking. Well, playing with these guys a bit. I don't need that in Skyblock. That I need. Can you. I don't have any money. Can you hit the village box and bring me some?
Yeah.
And a book? Or 10, I mean, however many, just some books. I've been waiting for this to happen. I hadn't seen this guy till now.
Okay.
I don't have enough paper to hold his attention, so.
22.
Yeah. There's blocks of gold, of emeralds.
All right.
I can give you some iron if you want to go get more.
Yeah, oh, hold on. Books, books, books.
Upper left, I think.
All right. Got them breaking down the
Yeah,
emeralds.
that might be handy.
I was just about to come in and sell
Yeah,
some meat.
well, then we'll have more money. But I just
Okay,
want to, I
very
don't
good.
want to lose this guy. I don't want to lose him in a crowd, let alone let him re-roll. I'm not sure when he did this. Are the books here? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so that gives me a mending. And while I'm getting a mending, I'm going to keep going with that, because everything could be mending. I got room for one more, I guess. That leaves me three emeralds. And some books, so he can. Oh, nuts. He can just be there. I'll probably pick those up, right? Where are they? I don't see them. There's no way I donated those to someone, right? What just happened? Oh, there they are. I'll go talk to ironmongers or whatever.
Where's my
Get some.
guy?
I don't know. So I got these guys somewhat opening up. A couple efficiency. A couple of these guys, he's from yesterday. Are I've got a well actually he probably just opened up pretty hard. Was that you? What do you have? Wow, nuts. Oh, one more. What? I don't understand. I guess I pulled him up from somewhere else. Where are you? Lure. Lure will kind of get as a matter of course if we keep fishing, so I guess I could put mending on a rod and that would guarantee we'd eventually get what we want. Yeah, like you. I haven't talked. Well, actually, I could, though. That'll unlock him a bit. I mean, he's spending money to get money. I'll actually get more back than I just spent because he'll want that many at three, for three each, so that helps. Fortune, so I've talked to you, obviously. You're fire with you're my first guy, I think, wherever he just went. Yeah, I haven't really talked to him since. What do you have? Yeah, I've been getting a couple of weapons guys. That's who I just talked to. So, and I guess I talked to him recently. Point is, I've got a couple of weapons guys who are all the way open, so we can get like a diamond sword if we want it. Which we probably eventually do anyway. What do you know? I should be watching for the ones who still only want three, because obviously that gets me more for less, but I'm not that concerned. We're getting iron fairly rapidly at this point. You're good. There's another guy, protection. I've got a guy with protection four, I think, who's locked in. So we can buy stuff for armor whenever we get to it. Let me see what we have for iron since. Okay. So I'll have that on me. I need, what did I say, 10 more bits? Okay. Oh, let me stash at least the mending books. So we have those near the anvil. Don't have anything worth mending right now on me. I'll go get some sleep. I'm going to do something about these sheep real quick. I got a couple of wandering craters. One had vines, which don't do me any immediate good because everything I've done has a slab ceiling and you can't use vines. You have to use, like, where that ladder is. If I replace it with vines, it won't work. You can't actually get up over the thing. But since we had those, I killed their llamas because that's what I do. And with that in mind, I'm gonna change the layout here with these guys to. I guess I won't get far. What do we... Well, we want them near the grass. So I don't want them getting in the water, though, so... I guess I'll probably just leave that one. You know what I'm going to do, in fact? Let me get this out of my way. And, who's that? I'm going to need some room for this anyway. Oops. We'll just have a pole here that kind of secures them. And that'll make it easier to wander. And they have more grass this way, which I suppose helps stay out of there. Oh, you're you. Did I just unlock him? No, okay. And, you know, in the most technical sense, if one of these escapes, we can just breed the two we do have. You could be locked up. And where's the fourth?
I think I saw him over by
the... Yes, I got him. Nope. Come here. Because that first sheep we got just bailed, so I don't know how happily these guys jump off of the world. Alright, so now we have those guys in a little more manageable position. I'll just grab some wool while I'm talking to them. They can't physically eat all of the grass. Like, worst case, they'd somehow eat it all, but they can't get what's under there, which will creep back out. So it just gives them more range, more... They'll just be faster at producing this stuff now, I suppose. I'll find a spot for these fences for a sec. I don't know, I'll just burn them at some point. Well, let's see, there's 3 out of 10, so let's... is that a matter of wood? No. So we have that. Yeah, anyway, we can, start buying some, real tools. We can't really make diamond ones, we'll have to buy them. I do have some armor guys, I haven't talked to them at all, so. Yeah, again, I got a protection guy somewhere, protection 4, I'm pretty sure it was. We'll be able to, get mending and protection on armor, which is about what you can expect. You can do depth strider and respiration and whatever too, but I don't know where we'd use those much. I guess depth strider might be a thought, because if we do an ice tray, it's kind of annoying to have to trudge through it if you can't, walk correctly. What do you like? Okay. Oh yeah, you're that guy, because that was weird. Efficiency. I think I may have just run out of iron. Okay, well that's what's happening with that today. You know, I don't hate that. Do I have money for it? Give me that for sure. Level 1. That's level 2. That's not work. Oh, he ran out. Okay, that's fine. I have some experience built back up. So I've been thinking about it, and I can't come up with a really good reason to put... something to put fortune on anything in this map, because really the only thing that fortune would benefit us would be so I don't care about that anymore. Would be smacking the quartz that we know about, and my long-term plan is to kick up to 113. That's where I am. 116, where we'll have piglins that we can get quartz from. So I don't know if it benefits us much to have any way to... There's nothing I can think of anywhere in the game ever that would be in Skyblock that we could benefit from hitting, from getting more back than we'd hit. You know, like there's no coal ore, there's no diamond ore, there's nothing like that. I guess potentially in the long term in the Nether we might be able to find a fossil poking through the bedrock ceiling and go down, but I guess at that point we can just, by then we'd probably be looking at fortune somewhere. I do have a fortune guy unlocked. Quick charge doesn't really help me right now. So he just changed his mind about being that. He doesn't have anything. Thorns. Protection. This guy. Sharpness. There are some guys with luck, you know, so we can do fishing rods again. We should be able to just make fishing rods until we catch what we need. Efficiency. There's protection guy. So we have that. Efficiency again. Don't touch. What are you? You're nothing. You're that guy. You're bossed. No. Luck. Luck 3, though. How much was that? Oh, damn it. Knowing that I can put mending already on something, I guess that's almost a thought. Why not? But, right. You're just not anything. There's mending guy again. Who I may as well... I ran out of money. So I bought something. That's fine. Give me put that in there. I'll just get... If that's all happening, is the guy with the pickaxes cleared up yet? So I can get a fourth pickaxe from him. I can get basically everything 3 with, who was he? He must have been pretty advanced. Yeah, that guy, and he's cheaper now, so that's nice. Wait, what? Efficiency 2? That's not the same guy. I mean, it's the same amount, it's the same thing, I'll take it. Okay, let's just do that. So, we have that. We do have Silk Touch, which is what I'm really thinking about putting on a pickaxe. I'm certainly going to put one on a hatchet. So, like, give me that. Give me... I have mending on what I'm talking about. So, merge that and that should get me... That plus that efficiency on breaking mending, and that leaves me 36, I think, to work with. Let's put Silk Touch on it, because that way we can redesign the cobblestone thing to give us stone instead of cobblestone, and that has its uses. And we can use just a basic one of these things for if we want to break it up into something else. Light luck. I have 9 emeralds left. Oh, okay, I've got that many left. Probably have some iron over there by now. Let me make a fishing, because we have a fishing rod, but it's half used up and it's useless. I mean, it's not useless, it's a fishing rod, but I'm just going to make a new one. I have that. So, okay, please move. Yeah, we can just kind of start over with a fishing rod, and in fact, I probably had string up there, I just didn't even look, because I was killing spiders the first time I was trying to cure zombies. At some point, we're probably going to want mending on a bow, not infinity. I had a guy with infinity. I didn't care very much because we have infinity in a different way. We just have all the arrows we'll ever want. They're basically automated at this point. So, I mean, it's a little bit of cargo, but that's okay. If we get a really good bow that has mending, it'll just grow back, and that's kind of better than infinity to me, typically. So I can make a fishing rod. I've got luck and mending for it. We actually haven't got bamboo yet, have we?
Nope.
Okay.
I didn't want to burn through a bunch of fishing rods.
Well, if I don't fall off the edge with what I just got, that shouldn't be a problem anymore. So luck and mending, which, you know, is there like any advantage to, I mean, sometimes there is, it depends which is which. Yeah, so that uses 2 experience instead of 6, that's 9, so why not? Let me just go over, that doesn't itself include lure, so it doesn't actually speed up the process of catching stuff, which is too bad. I also don't have unbreaking, so any experience is really going to go to mending this thing immediately, which is fine for now. I'll probably catch unbreaking at some point and catch lure and everything else.
I think luck just sort of increases your chance of catching non-fish items.
Mm-hmm.
So that's good.
Which is that's why I would focus on that first. Why I did focus on it first. It gives me a better chance of getting lure, of getting, well, I mean a fishing one, of getting bamboo, which is kind of why we're here. You know, later when we have more resources and more room to play with, we can actually build up just a big whole lake thing somewhere that still won't give us squid, because we, or for that matter, Wentworth's, drowns. Because this is a flat world, basically, and they changed how those work after this was made. Come on. Oh, you're boring. I gotta go to bed. I don't gotta go to bed. What's happening? Nothing too amazing. Well, so we have that. That can be there just for no reason. Let me take a nap. And, then we'll play with sheep for a sec to get more beds. I think I need 7 now. I think. That sounds right. Maybe it's 6, but I think it's 7. Lost track at this point of what I'm doing. Probably need another set of clippers soon enough, unless you want to keep up with this. What did that do? I don't know. I think I got them all. That gets me 2 more beds, so yay. And also these guys, most of the villagers should clock in here in a minute and reset, so they'll buy stuff again. Let me check on iron real quick. We're getting about a stack a day right now, I think, and we'll get more than that later. There's still, it's not, I don't know where I'm going. It's not just that we need all the beds, though that's true. We also need to get them to breed up to 200 villagers, and for that matter, give them all jobs at some point, because that would help. So, go away. I still need, on the topic of jobs, we need like another, I'm just going to fill out to the end with these, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more of these, so 90 emeralds finishes our pursuit of, no, never talking to you. If you see a guy with curse, just never talk to him. I don't want him locked in that way. Thorns. Come here. How you're like that. Flame, I don't hate on a bow. What do I have for money? Give me one of those, apparently. Oh, and we gotta... He's walking away now. I just saw him. We gotta talk to these guys. You have one of these fairly opened up, right? The clerics. We can buy bowling balls and we'll get some blaze powder to put in them. Wait, you're good. That's all my iron for now. So yeah, we'll be able to get into the end pretty much anytime we want. Not exactly ready to do it, but you know, we can talk about it. The point is that it's not going to be difficult once we want to do it. I think we have like 8 bowling balls right now that I haven't actually kicked up to be, so that leaves 9, right? And like 5 beds. Need more of those things too, but you know, that falls under getting the blaze rods and all. So we need a bunch of blaze rods basically. I think I need 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. So again, we can probably get that done here in a minute. I have some money, so where, I don't know what these cost. Where's your, he'd be here somewhere, right?
Possibly. He likes to wander.
Well, they do that. You're not really, I don't know where he is. You look for him, I don't know.
Alright, give me
that. You might get a better price on the things anyway.
Yeah.
So, more wool. Well, there's one on the ground, so that tells me things. get out of way. Okay, I thought I made it better, but that's, I need two more. I need seven more blocks of wool. You guys work on that. I'll be right back. What?
I climbed down the ladder before putting the fishing rod away.
Oh, yeah. That's, I can do that. What did I just do? Three? Yeah.
Alright. Grab some meat.
Mm-hmm. Go away. I'm trying to help you people. And you're bad at moving. Now leave. Okay, what do you even want? Soak touch again. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, so, well, what do I have for money now? Nothing, $7. I can get more iron, maybe. So I'm going to want silk touch on a hatchet, because that way I can hit, melons without exploding them, which I think helps. Have it on a pickaxe so that we can, oh, that actually tells, I don't know why I'm not thinking. Let me set something up to happen. Hi. Give me, these, just all of them.
He does not have any,
like,
ender pearls. Also, someone stole his workstation again.
We'll figure it out. I don't know why I just did that. It doesn't actually, that's not the layout that makes any sense. If I can get, one of these to get grass, I can silk touch it up and we'll have that. It gives me two more beds. We're done with beds. Alright, and just in time, I ran out of wood. Got five left. Could have had one more bed out of all that. Oh, did I look at... I don't remember. Probably not. I have three. Yeah, there's... I guess, yeah. It is coming in. It's just, we're still building up numbers, so it's kind of... We'll get to that here in a sec. I'll buy some bread. We can just give them food that we get, but it's faster to buy bread. Use the money to expand the business, basically. There we go. So that is a finished village in as much as we need that many beds, which is like 208, 204, something like that. It's like 31 and 21 times 4, but then these kind of share. It's 208 beds, 204 workstations, because they share that one, which is dumb, but it's how it is. Give me bread. Someone. There you go. Go get a bit more money to do that again. What do you have beside... Where are you? Oh, he's not actually... He's got to go home and do something because he's bad. Give me 8 of those. Leaves me an iron. And a farmer to find. Show me that you have bread. No, yeah. Oh, I just unlocked a beats guy, so, you know. Or locked up, really. We'll get beats at some point. We have to go to the end and do stuff. What do I have? Nothing much. Are there more iron guys yet? Well, you know, so I have that. It doesn't help much at the moment. I could make more clippers, but now I don't need them as much. Let's see if I can get... That is silk touch, right? Let's see if I can get some grass out of this whole system. Okay, so, yeah, I don't know why the hell I was thinking that made any... I want these to be bordering the grass. And that way one of them might actually get grass grown onto it. That doesn't help. I could actually just knock out the grass that's here, because there's down here. Yeah, I'll just... I don't know why the hell I'm... I know what I'll do. It's going to be easier. The tricky part is going to be I don't want to drop a sheep through the hole, but I guess I don't care that much. We can make more sheep happen. Oh, I also don't know which of these has grass. They may have eaten some. Well, whatever. That should be... That's a grass block, so we have that now. If we need grass elsewhere in the world to... You know, theoretically try to pin on to dirt. I mean, we don't have that really. But we know what we want to be working toward. Okay. Alright, so your guy didn't have... I don't have any money. Your guy didn't have bowling balls. We have... 8. Probably just try to get more.
I guess. It seems to, you know, happen fairly readily in the...
fairly, weather. Yeah. It's not exact, but yeah. It's gonna be nighttime on your end. I'm gonna go in here and do some slaughtering.
Okay.
Which, you know, is why I'm kind of thinking a little about better swords. We could also, should in fact, buy armor from the armor guys.
Yeah.
Because, it'll open them up, but they'll eventually have diamond armor for us. And since we have a protection guy and mending, I mean, basically that's the armor needs. I don't just see any up there. There might be some in here. Oh, I did, I don't think I ever came back here afterwards. I did, do... There's something dark in there. I think it's probably a spooky. I went ahead and put in, you can kind of tell, another row of these so they can't jump back up. They can jump down if they spawn up there, which I think is good. But then they're stuck here with me. I'm not stuck here with you. That gives us blaze powder. What? I don't care.
Gonna have to investigate that, see if you were notifications thing.
I guess, yeah. Well, if it helps, it only happens when I'm recording something. There's no Enderman in here. I did get a blaze rod there and got some coal, so... You know, we can save the coal up and use it to unlock. Some of the weapons guys, if you, you know, you can ignore them and they might change their minds, but they either want coal or have really relatively expensive stuff, so you have to buy like 10 swords that are 16 emeralds each. And it just seems like a lot of money just to get them to the point that they want to buy iron, so... you know, that's not the best tactic. But if we have the iron, or not the iron, the coal to use, then we have that. It's an option. Oh yeah, so there's, you know, the quartz is in the ground, which I don't want to not get as such, but, you know, especially if the next time we can do anything better than that is after we break, you know, bridge over and go on top of the nether and get piglins to happen in a whole new version. That's what quartz we have, and we don't even have it. But I can silk touch it up, and I don't know, maybe talk fortune at some point. I guess it doesn't matter to me. I just, in general use, I think I'm going to do better with silk touch than fortune. There's not much advantage to having, we're not going to have any blocks to hit and expand what they give us. Why do we need blaze powder for the bowling balls, which we don't have enough bowling balls.
And
we need more workstations for the cleric so we can buy bowling balls.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's do the... Do I have any... No. Let's do this first, I guess. And, that'll get us that. You know, one more cleric. We need to start focusing on those. It's not difficult, it's just time-consuming. You have to actually go kill the blazes and then come back and build these things and do that with them, and then we can get more clear. Maybe your guy will clock back in, I don't know.
That'd be nice.
But if he doesn't have... Where was... Oh, he's moved by then.
He's usually at the back corner for some
There's two of those. Like, back there?
Yeah, where you just were, but he could be wandering.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. They just move. I don't even know what they look like. I know they're dark.
Yeah.
Not that.
I've got him unlocked to, like, green level. That's
he does not have bowling, but, well, sometimes they don't. I mean, yeah. Obviously. So, that isn't that shocking. It's unfortunate. He's locked up for now. Yeah, they don't always meander back. What the hell? They apparently never meander back to their workstations. Efficiency, you don't really need a shovel as such. You're expert. You need one more, so I have that. Go ahead and kick over. efficiency, and there's fortune. So if we want that, we can. He's locked, so we can get one with a lot of fortune on it just to smack the quartz that we do have. But, you know, whatever. Okay, so anyway, I think we're out of time. So I got some grass silk touched up, and that's put away safely-ish. And I can. Oh, I'll show you why I don't have a hatchet yet, but if I silk touch that, it will actually give me that. Oh, damn it, I broke it. So that helped. I broke it a lot. I need now my thing. Hang on a sec, I gotta fix something.
No bamboo yet, but I caught a bow with infinity.
Well, there you go. Let me put that back and I'll just stash this. I do have longish term plans. We can do dirt doubling because we can get gravel from piglins later. Then, we can do whole farms and stuff. But, anyway, the point is I got a melon instead of slices, so, which means I don't have to get 9 slices just to get back to this point. So, with a hatchet, that'll actually work better for me. It's just easier to, we can see the problem with control. It was kind of awkward. Out of time, gotta go. So we'll get more stuff built up, get the village, get some more professions into it and stuff like that if we can. Figure out what other types of villagers we're gonna want, feed them to get more numbers. And come back next time and see you then. So, bye.